Farmhouse in Provence by Vincent van Gogh is one of the many masterpieces the artist created in his lifetime. But many don't know that it was inspired by the work of other artists who lived oceans away from the painter. So sit back, relax, and get ready to discover why there is more to this painting than meets the eye. In Van Gogh's time, Japanese Ukiyo-e woodblock prints were all the rage. When he arrived in Paris in 1886, Van Gogh saw these prints everywhere and fell in love with them. You can see many similarities between Van Gogh's painting and the work of Andō Hiroshige, one of Van Gogh's favorite artists. Van Gogh and Hiroshige both minimized the size of the people in their compositions to give nature center stage. Do you see how tiny the humans are in these paintings? According to Japanese Shinto tradition, nature is infused with divine spiritual power, and Japanese artists illustrated this symbiotic relationship between humans and nature in their work. This philosophy gave Van Gogh a new way of looking at the world. Soon Van Gogh began to paint more landscapes, imitating the expanses of bold color he admired in Hiroshige's prints. And the rest is history.